So, turns out that 67 of the chance on hit weapons in Classic WoW are on the GCD. What this means is that if you land an attack while your global cooldown is active, you can't get a proc. This can reduce your proc rates by up to half the expected rate of some weapons. This affects Nightfall, Sulfurous, Frost Oil, a few Frost proc weapons, and many other unique weapons listed here and in the description. All recorded proc data for these weapons so far, besides pure auto-attacking, is now called into question. Thanks to Tilku and Doris from You Know Where, Maybelline and Smeet from the Pretty Lame Paladin Sheet, and Jad from the Armaments Discord for all contributing to the total of 1,612 hits with zero procs using six of these listed weapons. Don't forget, we now have a server dedicated to spreading information about unique items on Discord. Feel free to join in and go crazy.